Hello, welcome to my home, the University of Illinois College of Veterinary Medicine. My name is Jason, and I'm a student ambassador here. I'm looking forward to showing you why Illinois is my favorite place to be and a great place to become a veterinarian. Let's jump right in. Beginning your first year, you are immersed into Illinois' one-of-a-kind curriculum. During your first 3 years, you will spend 24 weeks on rotations learning hands-on applicable skills that will prepare you for your fourth year and beyond. We expose you to the teaching hospital and get you into our state-of-the-art clinical skills learning center, where you will develop your communication skills, surgical preparation techniques, suturing, physical exams, and so much more. You start developing these fundamental skills in the very first semester and continue building them until you enter your clinical year in the middle of the spring semester in your third year. During the last 6 weeks of your fourth year, our innovative professional development course allows you to prepare for the next chapter of your life as a doctor of veterinary medicine. Our curriculum also has a unique quarter system composed of a core class alongside electives. Your first and second year will be spent in our Basic Sciences Building, or BSB for short. BSB is home to our library, anatomy lab, lecture halls, and of course, a place to get coffee and snacks to stay refueled. Our core class combines related disciplines into one cohesive, integrated unit. Outside of our core class, we have elective streams that allow you to pursue whatever you are interested in, whether that be wildlife, public health, equine medicine, food animal medicine, small animal specialties, or business and communication. This allows you to take electives specifically towards what you want to do with your future. Another incredible opportunity that the University of Illinois offers is the ability to participate in research.
Being a part of Illinois' College of Veterinary Medicine has allowed me to pursue unique research opportunities that have helped prepare me for my future career as a veterinarian. Those opportunities include individual course electives that incorporate research into their curriculum, our summer research training program that matches research projects with student interests and allows those students to present their research at the annual National Veterinary Scholar Symposium. And then there's our Veterinary Medical Scholars Program, which is a dual degree DVM PhD program maintained here at Illinois that I have completed that has allowed me to gain additional specialized graduate education in my area of interest, swine nutrition.
Our veterinary teaching hospital includes more than 80 veterinarians, including boarded specialists in over two dozen specialties, from neurology to equine surgery to zoological medicine. We see over 25,000 cases a year, and as a student, you'll be on the front lines of many of these cases, working side by side with our dedicated clinicians, residents, interns, and support staff to give high quality care to our patients. Our latest innovation is a $9 million renovation project that touches every part of the hospital, including a state-of-the-art small animal surgery wing, an all-new ER and ICU, our brand new equine lameness arena, and our linear accelerator, a machine that is revolutionizing radiation oncology. Our uniquely structured wildlife medical clinic is an amazing part of the teaching hospital too.
As a student at the University of Illinois, you have an opportunity to start practicing clinical medicine in your first year here. We see about 2,000 native wildlife patients every year at no cost to the finder. Our wildlife medical program is heavily run by student volunteers, but we have the support of magnificent board-certified zoo medicine veterinarians that advocate for us, encourage our growth, challenge us to apply what we're learning in the classroom, and teach us how to work as a team.
Our college is part of the world-renowned University of Illinois flagship campus. Located in Champaign-Urbana, we're just 2 hours away from St. Louis, Chicago, and Indianapolis. Ranked as one of the top college towns in the country, our community always offers something to do in your downtime, from performing arts, to local festivals, to beautiful nature parks. The last, and my favorite part about Illinois that makes it the experience that it is,
the people.
The people.
The people.
The people.
The people. The University of Illinois takes pride in our collaborative, non-competitive, uplifting culture. We know that it takes a team to succeed, and that is seen in faculty members caring and willing to help students, our own licensed clinical social worker, and a team of administrators dedicated to academic and student affairs. We have over 40 special interest clubs to help you find people that are passionate about what you're passionate about. These clubs also get the hands-on experience directly relating to your future and help you develop leadership skills. The people are what make the University of Illinois the special place that it is. And that's where you come in. You are the next great chapter of Illinois Veterinarians. I hope you got to learn a little bit more about why I am so grateful to call the University of Illinois College of Veterinary Medicine my home. I hope to see you walking the hallways in the near future. I-L-L.
I-N-I.